Hey guys, Riley Stewart here. Welcome back to S&E Wrestling YouTube Brawl. But today, I don't know what match is going to happen. There's like no match announced for today. This is going to be a mystery match. It's going to be a big surprise match. But what I do know is that the Universal Champion, the Crazy Ink Demon Bendy, is in the ring. And I believe he wants to talk about something.
I am getting very pissed off right now. You wanna know why I keep getting pissed off? It is because I am not getting big enough challenges. Just 2 days ago, I did the open challenge 5 off camera, and I faced the Scambot Todd. That was super damn easy. And of course, in revenge, I retained my Universal Championship against Lord Adrian Grey again, and Lord Adrian disappeared, and he's gone away. Never to be seen again. So I'm getting pissed off. These are not big enough challenges. Give me a big challenge at Money in the Bank. So I need someone who's strong enough to fight me at Money in the Bank. So you have the balls to fight the Crazy Ink Demon. Oh shit, it's Jesse the Lunatic coming from the crowd. There he is. Ah, Jesse the Lunatic. You know, ever since you first joined SME Wrestling, I always wanted to face you. I want to have a little dream match for you. The Crazy Ink Demon versus the Lunatic. And like, you like came out and at the end of my match came out and faced me. I guess he wanted to fight me, huh? Yeah, I lost my European Championship against the German manager Shadow, and now I want to fight a big championship. And I is your championship, Bendy. I'm coming for your Universal Championship at Money in the Bank. Okay, Jesse, but know this. Every time they say this to people, no one is safe from the Crazy Ink Demon. You'll see once the Lunatic unleashes. Yeah. And you're just looking out of the crowd. Well, Bendy, you got your wish. That's your big challenge. That's gonna be just a lunatic. Alright, let's get to that match.
Man, Bendy, if it's just a lunatic, get Money in the Bank. That's gonna be crazy. Well, here comes the European champion, the general manager, Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh jeez, doesn't come out of a motorcycle this time. He means all business now. Christ, why is he here? Why is Shadow Hedgehog here? Is he gonna make like an announcement? Is he gonna call someone out? What is Shadow doing here? Yeah, because he wanted to get to Jesse Lunatic at revenge. And let's see why is Shadow here. Why is the European champion, the general manager Shadow Hedgehog out here? Is he gonna make like a little announcement or something? I don't know what's going to happen. Yeah, Shadow, he made history again, become the first ever German manager to become champion in SME Wrestling.
Ah, greetings mortals. I am Shadow, the ultimate life form, the general manager of SME Wrestling, and the European champion. Of course, all of you seen that I defeat Jesse Lunatic for the European Championship and made history again and being the first general manager in SME Wrestling history to become champion. Of course, I've been held there for a couple of days and I retained this bad boy yesterday against T-Series. And now I'm just making a little announcement. You know, I hate to say this, but I'm sorry. I am going to be vacating the European Championship.
What? Shadow's gonna be vacating his European Championship after he won it? Jeez.
I know, you hate to see it. But the reason is because of this. It's hard being general manager and a champion at the same time. So I had to do one thing, and that is being a general manager and making scripts. So I'm gonna be vacating this title right tonight and see anyone in that locker room who wants to come out and fight for this championship. Whoever's gonna win this become new champion, and yeah, I'll be watching here.
Oh, he's gonna come and take a challenge. Who's gonna be who's going to enter this match for the European Championship. Oh, it looks like it's a former Intercontinental Champion. Thunder Black. Seems like he wants to get that European Championship after he lost to Marshmallow and lost his Intercontinental Championship to him at Revenge. You see, like, Thunder Black is going to battle for the vacated European Championship. Yeah, Thunder Black coming through the crowd. Yeah, they're just probably giving high fives and shit. Yeah, we don't know who's our Thunder Black opponent's going to be here tonight. See who Thunder Black's going to fight to for the vacate European Championship. Yeah, Thunder Black here, see if we can try win another championship instead of the Intercontinental Championship. Yeah, Thunder Black, the first person ever to beat Green Dragon and ended his undefeated streak. Yeah, you know, Thunder Black, who is he going to fight for the vacated European Championship? Who's Thunder Black's opponent? Well, it looks like it's a former United States Champion, Endingo. Yeah, he lost his United States Championship to Joe Anthony. Joe Anthony lost his United States Championship to The Undertaker at Revenge. Now, Endingo wants a different championship. That's the European Championship. He's been begging for having a second chance to get a championship, and Shadow finally gave him one. That's for his vacant European Championship. See if Endingo can do it. And we gotta get this match started once I get Dingo's in the ring. Alright. And here we go, this match for the vacant European Championship is our way, and Endingo already have a fire up lariat. Jeez, now Endingo is going for a leg drop. Well, he's not done, he's going for another leg drop. Just getting a sense of deja vu for Thunder Black. Oh shit, reversing, never mind, because really I did deja vu, because at Revenge, Thunder Black got demolished by Marshmallow. And that's how he lost the Intercontinental Championship, because Marshmallow destroyed Thunder Black. He's looking at an arch up to the corner, and four-on smash with Endingo reverses. And on a big uppercut by Endingo. And now Endingo's gone for a crop. Oh no. Oh yeah, he's going for that crossface submission hold. The crossface submission hold trying to make Thunder Black tap out. And Thunder Black escapes. Oh, escapes out of that submission hold there. And and there's a swinging neck breaker. And a kick to the back. Jeez, now Thunder Black is stomping on Endingo. And it's got, Endingo reverses. And a knee strike to the gut. To Thunder Black, a kick. Again, Thunder Black escapes that one. Look at that, and there's a Hurricanrana. It's a pin. Oh, zero. Just a zero. Endingo's ready for it. A strike by Thunder Black. To the quarter. What the hell's this? Oh, wow. What a neck breaker. Damn. Cool looking neck breaker by Thunder Black. Oh, rolling tornado. Oh, but Endingo reverses. He was ready for that fun rolling tornado of Thunder Black. Now Endingo was like, that takes him down. Oh, he's going for slam to under. All right, to end it. Jesus, we're like 1 minute and 50. Thunder Black was ready for it. He was ready for it. Oh, and rolling tornado connects this time. Oh, he's set for the blackout DDT. Oh no, Endingo reverses the blackout DDT. Jesus, so many reversals in this match. And there's a snack breaker by Endingo. And then Endingo's going to go for a pin. Just a one count. So Endingo with a broad drop kick. And a stomping on Thunder Black again. Try to pick up Thunder Black. But Thunder Black get a Hurricanrana. And a stomp there by Thunder Black. And he's going for a pin. One count. Still one count there. And now get to a... Oh no, Endingo reverses. Gets to an elbow strike reversal. And boom, a face buster. Oh, he's set for slam under. He's going to get him this time. Is he going to connect this time? Hey, he's got him. There we go. Slam down under. Is that a rope break? No, it's not. One, two, Oh my god, kick out. Shaw must be enjoying this match. Like, you guys can't really see it, but Shaw's right there. He's probably like, sitting on a chair, and he's pretty much enjoying this match. He's having a blast. He doesn't know who's going to win this European Championship. He's the vacant European Championship. Pick it up, Thunder Black with an uppercut. Oh, the springboard. Oh, what the hell? Boom, what a bulldog by Thunder Black. Jesus Christ. Now, Thunder Black is picking up, and dude is going for a smash and hold. Oh, that's not rope break. It's not rope break there. Endinger's no near ropes. Got the arm smash and hold to Endinger, but Endinger escapes the submission. Oh, a knee strike to the gut. And a kick to the chest there. Now what is this? Oh, leg drop. Now look out, he's going for another one. Jesus. Now he's going for a pin. Ref, are you dumb? Hurry up, ref. One, two, nah, just a two count again. Look at the thing is telling Thunder Black to get up, but he's going to pick him up himself. A kick, and a, code breaker by Endingo. Now what he's going to do here. Oh, he's going for a power bomb. Oh, and bama boom, big power bomb. And now Endingo is going for player one. It's the player one. He's going for the pin. Is that a rope break? Yeah, it's a rope break. Okay. Yeah, just checking, ref. Just checking. Don't even fucking tell me. Jesus Christ. It's gone up. It's gone for a power slam. It's gone for a slam down under. He's going for a second one, a second slam down under. Oh, and a second slam down under. This could be it. This could be it for Thunder Black. One, two, three, and Endingo is the new European champion. Endingo wins his second championship here in SME Wrestling. Jesus. That was a kind of a blast match there. There's so many reversals non-stop. Jesus. Man, that was one good match. I enjoyed that match. Shadow to Shadow. He enjoyed the living hell out of this match. Bam. Slammed down there. The first one, that didn't take out Thunder Black. Thunder Black could have survived that one. Didn't look that leg drop. So that couldn't really take out Thunder Black. Thunder Black just kicked out of two. Easy. There's the ref being a dumbass. Yeah, there's only two count. The player won. That was a rope break. That was a rope break. See, what was the rope break? I guess he knows there. But anyways, Endingo is the new European champion. The thing must be feeling puffed out now after that match. Yeah. There you go. The Shadows vacated the belt. And now it's the new champion crowned. Endingo. Yeah, Dingo is a former United States champion. Let's see how well he goes with the European Championship. There's the ref raising his fist. I should have been Shadow to should be raising his fist up there because he vacated and like you should be hearing like we could probably like you know see him clapping for Endingo. Yeah, Endingo is the new European champion. Wait, is Thunder Black? What is he doing? Endingo, I'm not done with you. A Money in the Bank, we're going to have a rematch. And I'm pretty damn sure I'm going to become European champion. Okay, so looks like we have another match now. It's Thunder Black versus Endingo at Money in the Bank for the European Championship. Well, that's the end of this episode. See you guys next time.